If you are a diabetic, use foxtail millet in any recipe and there are immense benefits. Namaskaram, I'm Sujata, an educator in biology and environmental science, a health and wellness consultant, and your host on Munch and Mind. Well, millets are much more nutritious than rice in terms of their fiber content, glycemic index, and also in terms of their micronutrients. Foxtail millet is one of the most ancient of cultivated crops and has its origin in China around 5000 BC. It is supposed to have entered Asia and Europe around 3500 BC. In India, it is commonly known as Kangni in Hindi, Rala in Marathi, and Tinai in Tamil. Curiously, foxtail millet is also known as Italian millet. Foxtail millet contains significant levels of protein, fiber, minerals, and phytochemicals. The beneficial effects are largely attributed to its nutritional quality. The millet is also reported to possess hypolipidemic properties, meaning they lower cholesterol levels. Foxtail millet has a low glycemic index as compared to rice and also have antioxidant characteristics. It is being widely used in China as a medicinal food and has nourishing soup for pregnant and breastfeeding women. In Asia, North Africa and Europe, foxtail millet is widely used as a food grain and as a fodder crop. It is also used for brewing beer in Russia and for vinegar production in China. I came upon some interesting research papers which clearly show that foxtail millet is extremely beneficial for diabetics. There are three studies that clearly point to the benefit of foxtail millet for diabetes. One study compared foxtail millet dosa with rice dosa. The study found that the glycemic index of foxtail millet dosa is lower compared to rice dosa. This automatically leads to a significant reduction in the after-food glucose level of those eating the foxtail millet dosa. The second Chinese clinical trial studied the impact of regular use of a steamed foxtail millet bread over a 3-month period on type 2 diabetes patients. Intake of 50 grams of foxtail millet per day resulted in significant reduction of blood glucose. A third trial in India studied the effect on sugar levels and cholesterol by use of foxtail millet biscuits and barfi over a 2-month period. Here too, the results showed around 20% reduction in sugar and LDL cholesterol. The interesting observation was that good cholesterol increased by 23%. The conclusion I make from this is, if you are a diabetic, use foxtail millet in any recipe and there are immense benefits. Hey, have you subscribed to Munch and Mull? Do click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon to receive notifications of my newest videos uploaded every Saturday.